Your significance in Christ is what makes life rich. And when you chase after something that was never to be chased, it cannot produce in you what you want it to produce. How is it that we apparently have more people chasing after happiness today, and yet anxiety and depression and perhaps even suicide are at all-time highs? Because the world cannot produce the outcomes of God's kingdom. All it can do is promise big and deliver little. And it does it time and time again.